Hi guys, it's Miss Bull, and I just wanted to read you a little poem that I found about seeds. It is called The Little Plant, and it's from The Plant Baby and Its Friends by Kate L. Brown. In the heart of a seed, buried deep, so deep, a dear little plant lay fast asleep. "Wake," said the sunshine, "and creep to the light." "Wake," said the voice of the raindrops bright. The little plant heard, and it rose to see what the wonderful outside world might be.